Spanish video and MP3 lessons with Laura Garrido Eslava. Irregular verbs in present tense, part 3.
We are going to learn some irregular Spanish verbs in the present tense that change the E to an I. Let's see, for example, the verb to ask for or to order. This is pedir, pedir. So then if you want to say I ask for, you have to change the E to an I and you'll have to say yo pido, yo pido, or you just say pido, pido. To say you ask for, you one person, in a friendly way, you'll say tú pides, tú pides, or you can just say pides, pides. To say the same thing you ask for but in a formal way, this will be usted pide, usted pide, or only pide, pide. If you want to say he or she ask for, you'll say él or ella pide, él or ella pide, or you can just say pide, pide. If you want to say we ask for, then this will be nosotros pedimos, nosotros pedimos. In this case, you don't change the E for an I, you keep the E. And it happens the same when you want to say all of you ask for in a friendly way, you keep the E, you will say vosotros pedís, vosotros pedís, or you can just say pedís, pedís. But if you want to say it in a formal way, all of you ask for, but in a formal way, in this case you go back to the irregularity, you change the E for an I, and you'll say ustedes piden, ustedes piden. Or if you want, you can just say piden, piden. And then if you want to say they ask for, this will be ellos piden, ellos piden. Again with the irregularity, and you can just say piden, piden. Then let's see two more verbs that they follow the same irregularity. To serve, it is servir, servir. And to get dressed is vestirse, vestirse.